It's okay. It's fake water. That's real water. The flood is a result of thousands of gallons of recycled water, real water, released from giant tanks at the top.